Xi Jinping from China was a gold medalist, and silver Hendara representing in the men's doubles pair, Howard Beck and Kevin Han. And of course, Malaysia, as I've mentioned earlier, will be represented by Wong Chun Han, the third seeded for men's single, Roslyn Hashim, and fourth seeded double, Chong Tan Fook and Lee Wan Wah. All right, just got a signal from the floor manager. We should go to the Gaudi Olympic Hall right now for the men's badminton that we'll be watching. Taufik Hidayat from Indonesia playing against Peter Gade from Denmark. Enjoy the match. Indonesia.
Peter Gade, Denmark.
Well, that's the first point to Denmark.
Gade
got the biggest roar. The Indonesians, traditionally the most raucous of badminton fans. First rally, important psychologically. And the first point of the game goes to the sixth seed. For Gade finding his direction more than anything. Hidayat hardly had to move from the base, central position, center position. Solid smash by Gade. Followed it up and easily met the weak return. Beautiful drop shot. Seemed to acknowledge a net cord there, but seemed to clear the net from my vantage point. We're perfectly situated in our commentary position, just inside the forehand singles line. You'll tend to find that Peter Gade will focus his attack down the Hidayat backhand, try and keep him deep in the backhand court.
Slavisova.
This time, Taufik wins the net play exchange. Interesting enough, these two badminton stars are fanatical soccer fans. Peter Gade is a great follower of Liverpool Football Club. And football was actually the chosen sport of Taufik as a young lad until his father popped his soccer ball and gave him a badminton racket. First point for the Indonesian. Anything that's not deep enough will be severely punished by both of these players. Oh, lovely touch. Forehand. Drop shot did it for Peter Gade. Requires just such fine judgment from as far back as the center court position, the mid court position. Graceful move around the court, Peter Gade.
Service over. 2-4.
Pop it up just a fraction too high. Flicked off the top of the net by Taufik. Wide, forehand cross court, clearly out. Certainly has the potential, as far as the early signs are concerned, of being a three-set game. Just not deep enough from Taufik. Very quick to get up and get the steep angle on the forehand. Gade.
Service over. 4-4.
Just hit the top of the net, impossible to return. Neither here nor there, the return from Gade. Brilliant. Oh, brilliant return by Gade. Just not up. Good rally. All the shots coming out here. There's the push shot, first time we've seen it from Hidayat. It's one of his great strengths. Full face of the racket.
Service over. 4-7.
So a profitable serve for Hidayat. Kills the smash to the backhand court. Just what was required for Peter Gade, quickly reclaiming the serve. Get it back. Well, that was the equivalent of a volleyball block. Incredible. Just kept his racket up there. As much in protection as anything. And he ties it up. Boom. Gade going away, heading for the backhand court. So far, it's been everything we expected from these two. Yeah, it's on the line.
Service over. 8-7.
It was a beautiful little hairpin net shot by Peter Gade, but Taufik got to it soon enough. Yes.
Service over. 7-8.
He's got that ability to deceive. Couple of drop shots, deftly played drop shots. Then finally the smash. In like a flash. Very quick reaction again from Gade this time. It was a backhand. Good pace on the shot. Slightly cramped as he was. Bad choice of shot from Taufik there. Classic smash. Gade not expecting to go across court, perhaps. Caught in no man's land, really, Peter Gade. Into this match, and we're two-thirds of the way through the first set. Exactly two-thirds of the way now.
Service over.
We haven't seen too many in this match so far, but that goes the Danes' way.
Service over, 10-4.
Shuttles not lasting too long. These two giving them such punishing treatment. It's good. Yes.
Service over. 10-0.
He made the right decision, but left it too late. The Taufik smash. Great to see Peter Gade win a medal here. I think the entire badminton fraternity would agree with that. Just to cap an outstanding career. Be 31 at the time of the Beijing Olympics. Taufik still has time on his side. Two very popular players. I saw him struggling to return to the base position, so went straight for the body. Taufik has been involved in one of the longest matches of the tournament to date, an hour and 22 his previous match. We've gone 24 minutes in this opening set so far. Gone Gade's way. This will be an interesting replay. Just falls. And, well, that's a miracle. Miracle recovery from Gade. To get it up from there, falling almost parallel with the net. Certainly took Taufik by surprise.
Service over. 12-4.
Beautifully disguised forehand drop shot. Here it comes. Another clean winner. Gade just unable to get the backhand return deep enough.
Service
another one. This time, the backhand court. Game point.
Service over.
Danish fans. Sigh with relief. Roaring on encouragement to their only hope in the men's singles. Oh, it was a bad call. And I say a bad call. It's easily to misjudge those marginal ones, but in the circumstances, game point, very risky. Yes, that'll do it. The Taufik smash to the four in these last few rallies. He's Peter Gade has two coaches, Jens Meibom and Steen Pedersen. Former world number one, set down,
second game,
quarterfinals.
Second game, love all, play.
Peter Gade really has to do, keep Hidayat either close to the net with some attacking net play, which is a strength of his, of the Danes, or keep him deep in the backhand court. Avoid those bombs that were so productive for the Indonesian for the end of the first game.
Service over. Love, one. Service over. One, love.
Push shot, earns. Taufik the serve. Yes, just touch the net, Peter Gade.
Love.
Low wide.
Three love.
Oops, he slipped. Oh, beautiful shot. It's a low percentage shot, really, but no one plays it better than Peter Gade. Last second. Just a change of wrist action. Early stages of the second set, Peter Gade just showing the signs of a player who is a set down.
Service over. Love three.
He's got to do plenty of that. He's got to attack. Generally, the Taufik smash has been a little more powerful and certainly better directed. Good.
1-3. Service over. 3-1.
Clearly expecting the net shot, completely fooled by Taufik. Just out.
One
hard-earned serve by Gade. Good defense there.
Service over.
It's a great weapon he's got, young Taufik. Good could be 17, 18, couldn't he?
Service over.
Excellent return of serve by the Dane.
Service over. 4-1.
Brilliantly done. Very good back and return of the cross-court smash from Hidayat. Set up the rally for Peter Gade. Hasn't sent too many into the net at all from the smash, Taufik. Rips into the tape. Lands on the right side to the Indonesian. For the length, but it was wide. Single service line is the baseline. Not up. It's never going to be up. So hard to judge the pace, how much you had to take off it for the drop shot return of a smash of that speed.
Service over. 3-5.
Hidayat claiming to the service judge that maybe Gade made an early movement.
Okay. 4-5.
Momentarily rattled, Taufik.
Service over. Five.
Second set so far, following the trend of the first. Perfect angle, cross court. Just floating away from the outstretched forehand of Taufik. It's good, yeah. Dane was stretching to make it anyway. Put his luck in the length. But he's hoping the shuttle being long. Another counting smash from Taufik.
6-5.
Smash could be the difference in this match, its outcome. Notice Peter Gade prefers to play the drop shot from the back court. Taufik relishes every opportunity to smash it away.
Service over.
And now he gives it away.
5-7.
Two recent stakes on serve.
6-7.
Taufik in that, deep in that backhand court, presented an opportunity for him, unable to take it.
Service over. 6-7.
Quick, got to the drop shot before it had dropped too far. Be very careful with the flick, don't touch the tape, any part of the net.
Service over.
Break goes the Dane's way.
6-7.
over. 7-6.
Tit for tat. Backhand push shot. Tempted push shot again. Into the net though by the Indonesian. Guarded it well. Stay in that rally. He adjusted to the net cord here. First time in the second set that Gade has had the lead. Good. Yes, it was always going to be good. Wasn't a great deal of power in the smash, but it was right to the body of Taufik. Gade appealing to the umpire for a fault. Picks these off so quickly. Well, he might have had a point there. Seems to be a bit of movement in the net. Thrilling contest so far. There have been 3 points in it a couple of times. 3-4 points, in fact. But for much of these first two sets so far, they've been more or less point to point for point. amazing counter-attack by Taufik, picking himself up the floor, off the floor, not only got to the backhand return, but turned it into a counter-attacking situation. Brilliantly 1 point. Tape and just popped straight up in the air virtually. Beautifully cross court goes the Dane. Clean winner. No concern about judging that one for Taufik. Garda. Ease away from Taufik. No, not for the moment.
9-10.
Somehow, Peter Gade just has to depower that part of Taufik's game. Here comes another one.
Well,
Oh, it's good. That's a lucky break for Taufik at a vital, vital stage in the match. Serious pressure situation for the Dane now. Didn't put everything into it, but the direction was perfect. And the angle. Going either way now. He mixed it up on that rally, the Indonesian. A couple of drop shots, a couple of smashes, and then coming out on top in that rapid fire exchange down the center line. Boom, boom, boom. Exactly an hour gone since this match started. Could be close to a conclusion. Yes, here's match point for Taufik. Three-year-old Indonesian, 1 point away from the Olympic semi-finals. And out it is, just out. Peter Gade can't believe it. Wasn't much in it, but two great sports. They've given us a wonderful display in the first men's singles quarterfinal. Taufik Hidayat, 15-12, 15-12. So Peter Gade looks like being destined to be denied an Olympic medal, the former world number one. Will be so disappointed. It's always going to be a close encounter. Well done, Taufik Hidayat, through to the semi-finals.
We'll have more men's singles quarterfinals action for you in about 5 minutes.